Don't worry about it.
Hmm?
Let's get started. Let's ask around and see if we can find any witnesses. Just because we're a neuron doesn't mean we get out of good old-fashioned detective work. This is only the latest of several disappearances in the area lately, so people are understandably on edge.
Transformation display. Iris, shut down.
Thank you.
Hey, come back here! Come on, let's get it!
Thank you.
Display. Iris, shut down.
Okay, we've learned about all we can. Let's move this elsewhere. Okay, this should be far enough away from civilian ears. So what do we know? Like I said, this is just one of a series of missing person cases around Maison Forest lately. Aside from people going missing, another thing these cases have in common is an almost total lack of evidence. The most recent victim disappeared last night. That's all we know for sure. Let's put together what the witnesses told us and see where it leads. People around here say they started seeing something strange near the time the disappearances began. What was it? Right, the red ghost. It's odd, but people say it looks otherworldly and like it's wrapped in red flames. I'm as skeptical as you, but enough people said it that there has to be something to it. You remember the two details they gave us, right? That's right. It has no legs. I guess it just floats around like your textbook ghost. Besides no legs, what other details were there? Sounds like a believably ghostly detail. I could see coming back to haunt someone like that. Speaking of red, the ghost wasn't the only red thing we heard about, was it? Bingo! Evidently, that's where our friend the ghost comes from. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That's gotta be a gate. Let's see. Our ghost has been up to more than just kidnapping. What else did it do? Right. That surveillance drone got pretty banged up somehow. People blame the ghost for that, too. But there was clearly physical contact. Take that as you will. Okay, let's think. Our kidnapper looks otherworldly, floats around with no legs, and comes out of a mystical red door. I mean, that's gotta be a chimera. All the talk of ghosts sounds silly. But I guess chimeras aren't any more believable until you've seen one. I keep thinking about the hole in the surveillance drone. Maybe the chimera shot it down, so our culprit this time can fight from long range. This must be her bag. According to the case file, she left her ID card behind with it. ID UBF007068. Isabella Tsukitani. She works at a nearby restaurant. That's about all this can tell us. Let's keep looking.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Just me, or is the ground here redshifting? It's not red matter. It's something else. Whatever it is, it's clear that there was a chimera here. There's enough corruption around here to cause the ground itself to shift, but only around this spot. So maybe the chimera was here, but left in a hurry. Chasing the victim, I assume. Your Legion should be able to pick up its trail. Take a look around the area. A trail. Just like I thought. It looks like our chimera took off after the victim. If we follow it, I'm sure we'll find her. And probably some chimeras, too.
Thank you.
Chimera's on ahead. Looks like there's only one way across. We'll have to go over that pipe. I'll go first. Follow my lead. Oh, damn! What are you doing staring into space like that? Use your Legion and get over here! Victims on the other side. You know the drill. Whatever's on the other side is up to you. I'll be waiting out here. What? Go on ahead. I'll be fine out here.